How to build a round table that seats 16,000 men including King Arthur. Last night a white owl flew into my furniture shop with a note tied to its feet. The message said King Arthur wishes to order a big portable round table that he and his men can bring along into a battle which is due to take place in a month's time. When I realized the importance of the round table, I quickly sprang into action, after I burnt the note as well as B.B. King Merlin's little messenger. The task appeared difficult to accomplish, so how can I construct a big round table that can seat 16,000 people so that King Arthur can see each of his men's micro-expressions clearly? Note, only two people in Avalon can do magic, Merlin and the Lady in the Lake.
You have a brilliant flash of insight. You drop up plans for a simple three-legged stool, and subcontract the work out to the kingdom's stool makers. When you meet with the king, you ask him to have his 16,000 men to take a stool and form up into a two concentric circles about 1 meter distant from each other. Each man sits down on his stool, holding his shield out in front of him. Placing his shield on his knees and his opposite number's knees, you explain to Artie Baby he now has a portable round table that will accommodate his number no matter their number.